guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you about the Jimmy Shea biography and lifestyle. Full name, James Edmund Shea. Born on 10 June 1968 and ages 53 years old. James Edmund Shea is an American skeleton racer who won the gold medal at the 2002 Winter Olympics in Salt Lake City. She also was chosen by fellow athletes to recite the athlete's oath during the opening ceremonies. She was the third generation of his family to take part in Winter Games. His father competed in Nordic combined and cross-country skiing event in the 1964 Winter Olympics, and his grandfather Jack Shea won two gold medals in the 1932 Winter Olympics at Lake Placid in speed skating. His grandfather also recited the athlete's oath at the 1932 opening ceremony. He was born and raised in West Hartford, Connecticut, and moved to Lake Placid, New York in his late teens. He became the first American to win a World Cup race and World Championships in the sport and has won World Cup victories than any other American. He retired in October 2005. At the FIBT World Championships, she earned a complete set of medals in the men's skeleton event with a gold in 1999, a silver in 1997 and a bronze in 2000. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.